waiting for the train like you!
Why did you sneak up on me like that? I almost bashed your head in!
Traci?
Oh my god. Doug?
Oh, wow, it's so good to see you.
It's good to see anyone. Wow, what happened to your knee?
It's nothing, just jumping over the turnstile.
You know, you don't have to wear that thing anymore. The virus isn't airborne.
How do you know?
It's all over Twitter.
Was it legit?
It had a hashtag. Didn't you see the troops? They weren't wearing masks.
Really? I didn't notice. There was so much shooting and there were walkers everywhere.
Whoa! They're not walkers. They're zombies. Got it? Zombies. Why do people keep calling them stupid names like walkers or biters or lurkers? It's like, get a clue, people. They're fucking zombies.
Well, zombies or not, you look great.
Oh. Thank you. Sorry. I'm just... Oh. Doug.
Oh, Traci.
Oh, Doug.
Traci.
I've done something horrible.
Hey, I'm sure it's not that bad.
I killed Josh.
Josh?
Mm-hmm. Joshy.
I didn't know you two were still dating.
And now he's dead. I splattered his brains all over his loft.
Josh had a loft?
Yeah, downtown.
But his parents pay his rent.
No, he has his own money.
Had his own money. Oh, come here. Okay, tell me what happened.
He brought home a pizza after work.
The mayors are due. All citizens to remain. Come on, there's one behind. You go. Keep running, doesn't matter. Keep running. Get it. They're calling the fighters.
He leaned in to kiss me. That's when I saw his eyes. They were blank, vacant.
I thought that was his normal look.
No.
Okay.
I mean, not always. Anyway, this was different. His eyes went dark, and then, oh god, I...
Hey, I would have done the same thing too. You know, if Josh tried to eat me.
Really?
Really.
Fucking Tiny Caesars.
Wait, the pizza was from Tiny Caesars?
Yeah, so?
Josh, with the downtown loft, eats Tiny Caesars like the rest of us mortals?
It was Detroit-style deep dish. It's good.
Detroit style. I mean, is that even a thing?
You're missing the point. Fucking Tiny Caesars took my Joshy!
What are you talking about?
They're saying the virus is cheeseborne from tainted mozzarella.
Cheeseborne?
It's like mad cow disease jumped the species barrier.
Was that on Twitter too?
No, BuzzFeed.
But if you both ate the pizza, why aren't...
No, Josh ate the pizza. I had a salad.
So you're not infected?
No.
Glad you're okay. And if it's any consolation, I never thought Josh was right for you anyway.
What do you mean?
You're a good person, Traci. You deserve better.
I don't know. Maybe he deserved better.
But I'm here for you now. And there'll be a train any minute. We'll get out of the city together, away from all this. We can make a new life together. Rebuild society and... You know?
You know what?
Repopulate the planet.
Oh! Doug, you're a nice guy, but we're not the last two people on Earth.
Don't take it slow. I know a great wine and cheese shop we can raid. I just want to take care of you. Keep you safe.
Take it slow?
Thank you.
The train. You hear that? It's coming! We're gonna make it! Oh, everything's gonna be...
What's wrong?
Your breath. It's cheesy.
What? No! No, 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 no. Okay, hold on. I had like one slice after work, but it was a leftover in the fridge and it was fine. And just look at me, I'm totally fine. I took an airport, I feel great.
They're gonna find a cure for this thing soon, Traci. Traci? I love you.
Doug, you were a nice guy.
Traci!